Good morning, queens. What's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Lexi. If you don't already know, if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. If you're not new, welcome back. All right, guys, what's up? Welcome to my closet. Today is Friday, November 10th. I feel like anytime I record now, it's just Fridays because you guys already know what that means. Friday morning at 8:30 a.m., we are getting ready to go thrifting. So today I am going to be going thrifting at Salvation Army. I haven't gone in like months, you guys, so hopefully I find everything I'm looking for. Hopefully it finds me. Hopefully I find the most beautiful gems ever to show you guys. Sometimes Salvation Army is a hit and miss because sometimes I do find things, sometimes I don't, like at all. But I'm gonna go ahead and put on a timer for 24 minutes. Me and my time clock are best friends, you guys. I put a timer for everything. Like if I don't want to clean but I know I have to clean, I'll just put a quick timer for like 15 minutes and I'll just kind of like race between the time, and then it's kind of fun because it's like a little game, you know. You guys, I totally forgot, but I'm gonna be using my mom's Shark Flex hairstyle. It's a Dyson dupe, so I've been borrowing it for like the last week and I need to give it back, but I just want to show you guys how I do my hair really quick. So it comes with all these like stuff to put on to the thing. I'm gonna put this one. I still haven't properly learned how to use it, you guys. I feel like I'm just winging it, but for the girlies that do know how to use it, please teach me because I need to learn. So I just washed my hair yesterday and I blow dried it, so it's giving very clean, smelling good. Okay. Okay, guys, so I'm back and I finished my hair, but while I was doing my hair, I had a lot of time to think and I had a very impulsive thought that I'm going to act on, which is very rare for me to do because I usually do not do things like this, but for some reason I feel like I need to do it today, so I'm gonna do it. So I'm gonna cut my bangs. So I already got my bangs. I'm kind of nervous, you guys, because I hate doing anything to, I mean, I don't hate doing anything to my hair, but like my hair is like my everything to me, you know? And it might not seem that it's not everything to me because it's like crispy fried burn. So I'm just gonna wet them. Okay, so as you guys can see, my bangs are actually really long. So that's like the only reason why I'm doing this, because I'm not doing them very short, you know? I'm just gonna cut them diagonal. Oh God, why the f*** am I doing this? Nothing. Got to say that I'm not mad about it, like at all. I think this is the type of validation I was looking for today, like just like a good blowout. And I was a little scared about like not having a blowout because, you know, most of the times I don't have a blowout, I just have my hair up when I go to the gym. But you guys, look, like even the bangs are like kind of like a slay, like really they are. I'm so happy. I actually did something right, I think. Guys, I'm ready to go. This is my outfit, fully thrifted, from last week's video, I never really thought it was actually gonna fit, but it's fitting. And it looks good.
The way that I was supposed to leave like an hour ago. It's just 20 minutes away. I am going to get Starbucks after I'm done thrifting. But yeah. Let's go, you guys. Have you guys watched Five Nights at Freddy's? It is so cute, you guys. Last week, me and my boyfriend went for a date night, and it's a little corny, I will say that. It's very like for the kids, but bitch, I was scared. It was cute, I liked it. It was good. And I'm like obsessed with the main song, so let's go ahead and play it. We are at Salvation Army, you guys. I am so excited. I actually got here faster than I thought, but hopefully the reason why I came here is because I knew, I just felt that there's things in here for me. Because I'm telling you guys, I had no clue on what video I was going to do today, like at all. Like, I know it's always like some type of thrifting, but for some reason I just woke up and said Salvation Army, which I don't really think Salvation Army too much, because there's been times where I just don't find a lot of things in here, but who knows, maybe today will be different. Let's go ahead and go. Let's go, girls. Let's go see if we find what we are looking for. Okay, you guys, I am at Salvation Army. I've been here probably for like 25 minutes. Nothing in my cart, you guys. Nothing. It's not happening today. I don't know. I don't see anything. The only one thing that's probably a maybe is this pink baby tee, but that's like about it. And if I can't find anything else, then I'm just gonna leave it. It's not that big of a deal. But yeah, you guys, wish me luck. You guys, I literally found nothing. And I was in there for like 45 minutes. As much as I love thrifting, I hate the smell of it. I hate the, you know, I don't know. I don't even know why I came, to be honest. I'm sad. I just wanted to have a good girl's day. At least my hair's cute. It's time for breakfast. Let's go to Starbucks. Actually, you guys, so last night I finished the Britney Spears book, finally, you guys. It took me a while because I was very busy, but I finally finished it, and you guys, it was amazing. I literally cried like towards the end, and I was like, damn, dude, like, I just fucking love Britney, like, oh my god. But anyways, I finished reading that book last night. So lately I've been going on TikTok, and I've been seeing this little power book trending, you know, on TikTok. So I was like, you know what, let me go and get it. Not me coming here with like almost like a empty tank and 4% oil life. That is not my problem. Sorry. Honestly, Salvation Army was boring as fuck. Like, sorry. Don't ever let me come here. If you guys ever see me talk in a video that I'm gonna come to Salvation Army, please comment, say, and don't fucking go. Let me park somewhere that's not easy to get kidnapped. park in the front. I'm going in. Aw, Queen. It's okay, Queen. She dogged me. It's okay. God bless you. Ugh. Honestly, I wish I could just snap my fingers and be home. Like, I just want to go home. Why did I come here? It's okay. I'm going to get a book. Okay, guys. Anyways, as I was saying, and honestly, Salvation Army was, like, boring. Like, I literally was just bored. I don't know if the store was, like, too big. I doubt that. Because at other Goodwills that are way bigger, I'm, like, I have, like, the bestest time in the world. I don't know. Salvation Army was just boring. Like, I just felt like it was, there was hardly any vintage things. And I enjoy looking at things that I know I'm not even going to buy either. Like, that are just not my styles. Like, interesting things. I felt like right there, I was flipping the same shirt over and over and over and over and over and over again. Now we're here at Target. Let's go ahead and get a Starbucks, see my cousins, and let's go ahead and find that book. Okay, guys, I am back from Target and from getting some breakfast. Shout out to my prima for the breakfast. Delicious. But the book was not there. It's okay, though. Maybe next time. I got a sausage, egg, and cheddar sandwich. I'm so hungry. Usually, I don't like to eat breakfast. I try not to, but I'm gonna eat breakfast, bitch. I'm hungry, and I'm not in the bestest of moods.
Where's my sriracha?
A Starburst, earrings, and a necklace is what I just pulled out of my bag. Let's see what else I pull out of my bag. I'm looking for the sriracha. Another necklace. Oh my God, I was looking for those earrings. And a lipstick. It's kind of fun doing this. Let's keep doing this because I'm actually finding all the things I've been looking for. I'm not even fucking kidding. Let's check now. Two AirPods and a candy. Where the sriracha? Literally, I'm just grabbing piles of stuff from my bag. I found a chocolate bar. $4. A lip combo. And a clip. This is my cousin Mariah's clip that is so freaking cute, and she left it at my house, so not until she comes back, it's mine. Oh my God, where is the sriracha? Okay, ooh, I found it! Okay, you guys. Next, I have another Starburst in my bag. A powder puff. That's disgusting as hell. Oh my God. That's going to the trash. I have not used that on my face, you guys, I swear. A shot cup from Hawaii from my girl Carla. Now the sriracha. Let's go ahead and try it. I think I have anxiety and I think I need to go home. Yum. I was hearing a lot of good things about, I guess we just have to bring focus over here. I was hearing a lot of good things about the sriracha from Starbucks, but I just thought it, like, it was any kind of sriracha. But this one's good. I kind of want to go to Hobby Lobby because it's, like, right around the corner. I know I want to buy everything. I guess today is like a boring Friday. We'll see where next Friday takes us, but At least we got to try the spicy sriracha from Starbucks, and it's really, really good. Lately, I've been feeling, like, lonely. Not lonely, but... lonely.